736 and the new engine. Oh, hello. What's up? Change of plans. You're not taking the railway board. They've brought an engine on trial. Mr. Duncan has put you on Polar's goods.
Copy that.
What's wrong, old boy?
It's the railway board. Every time they interfere with our operations, something always goes wrong. First they want a special train. Now they're bringing their own engine. I doubt this will go well.
Oh, come on. It won't be that bad.
Well, no wonder I was requested to pull this train, if that's the engine that was originally supposed to. He looks like he'll fall apart at any moment.
Yes, it will be.
Mr. Duncan and the railway board walked up. Welcome aboard. We are honored to have you tour our railway. I had Strasbourg fetch some of our finest coaches for this special train.
And I'll give you an incredibly smooth ride. One that's much better than what Rattletrap over there would give.
It was lucky for Diesel that 736's guard's whistle sounded. 736 stormed away, knocking his crew off their feet.
Whoa there! Cried the driver.
I do hope you'll get that cranky engine under control, Fergus. He will be disciplined later. Now, shall we continue the tour?
Yes.
The railway board's new Diesel continued to prove a divisive addition to the railway. Though he completed his train swiftly and carefully, his rapport with the other engines left a lot to be desired. As 736 barged into the station to collect his first train, he was still fuming.
Chit up, said the driver. He's only a trial engine. There's still a chance he'll be sent away.
But 736 didn't reply. He was still thinking of just how he would get back at Diesel. But he needn't have bothered.
Hello, what seems to be the trouble?
736's driver asked.
Stupid Diesel broke down. Was coughing and spluttering earlier, but insisted, I don't need maintenance. The train needs to get to the station. Will you help?
Of course, smiled the driver.
Word.
I didn't say anything, Rattletrap.
Hey!
Come on, you.
By the time the train got back to the station, it was very late. The passengers buzzed out like angry bees and told the poor station master just what they thought of the railway. Then they told Diesel how bad he was. Eventually, Donald took the passengers on to their destinations, while 736 left for the sheds. Diesel was left at the station, brooding and scheming over how he'd get back at the steam engines.